Glory to God. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Glory to God. Thank you, God. Lifting hands. Even when it is in the misery. Glory to God. Hallelujah. Glory to God. Welcome to restart this time, this morning, or whatever time it is, in whatever city or nation you're joining from. We give God praise and glory. Thank you, Father. Blessed be the name of the Lord God. Can we just go ahead and bless him and give him praise? Thank you, Father. We'll be here worshiping, worshiping. Go ahead and invite someone. Share the link. Ask someone to join in. Put it up on your status. Share it on your social media platform. And let's have a great time in God's presence. Glory to God. Lifting hands. Just take a moment and worship him. Thank you, Father. Even when it's not easy, Father, I'll be here. Bowing down. Oh, Shatagabarabahaya. All of the days of my life, I'll be here. Bowing down. Oh, come on, just bless him and worship him. Oh, Father, we give you praise and glory. You are exalted, oh God. We come before you, mighty God. Oh, Shatana Mahanda Baradoshaha. Oh, Shenande Giyadosa. We've come to bow before you. We've come to worship you all the days of our lives. Oh, Shinda Labahati Kizibrahushata Labahai. Thank you, Father. Oh, just exalt him and magnify his name. Bless him because he's a faithful God and he's a good God. His word is sure. His promise is sure. Glory to God. Father, we'll be here worshiping. We'll be here praising. Just a few more minutes. Come on, just bless him and worship him. Allow the presence of God to fill the place where you are. Don't stay distracted. Glory to God. Father, we bless you. Oh, we give you praise, oh God. We've come to worship, we've come to pray, we've come to receive instruction from you, we've come to receive impartation from you. And Lord, we'll be here worshiping you all the days of our lives. Glory to God. Oh, even when it's not easy, we will lift your hands. I will lift our hands in worship to you. Even when it's not easy, we will praise you and magnify your holy name. Come on, give him praise for a few more minutes and say, Lord, I've come to receive from you. I've come to have an encounter with you. Oh, Father, yes, we'll be here. Oh, bowing down before you, lifting up holy hands all the days of our lives, all the days of our lives. Thank you, Jesus. Blessed be your holy name. Glory to God. Hallelujah. Welcome, everyone, again this morning or whatever time it is, wherever you're joining from. We give God praise and we give God glory. I like to read our anchor scripture in First Samuel chapter 30, First Samuel chapter 30 and verse 8. It says, then David asked the Lord, should I chase after this band of raiders? Will I catch them? And the Lord told him, yes, go after them. You will surely recover everything that was taken from you. Today, we're going to be praying as God will lead us for recovery, to recover everything. It's an instruction from God. It's a word from God. My word will fall to the ground, but God's word will never return to him void. So if I know that it's God's word that's been spoken to me and I receive it as God's word, I will take that word, own it, and run with it. And then the word will work for me. So go ahead and begin to speak in other tongues if you can. And if you cannot, just speak in your understanding and pray and tell the Lord God Almighty that your word will have free course in my life. The word spoken to me will find expression. Your word will work. The word spoken to me, I receive that word. Konda bala dasha. Ebrano sonda bala dosha taha. Epediano nonzo zuzakata labahaya. O ne kandelelele yitaso dabale disha memblo shabarakatahaya iprado shanambedia dososoho. Thank you, Father, for your word. We receive your word. Kenando shetande iadasa emano shoto labahate. The Bible says in Hebrews, it says the word did not profit them because they didn't mix it with faith. They didn't receive that word. They didn't own that word. They didn't believe the word. So go ahead this morning and say, Lord, I believe your word. That's the first stage. That's the first thing to do. When God's word comes, you believe it, you receive it, you mix it with faith, and then you begin to act on it. Go ahead and say, I receive your word. No matter how it looks on the outside, I receive your word. No matter what anything is saying on the outside, I receive your word. That's what David did. He asked of the Lord, should I? And he wanted to get an instruction. And then God told him, go, you will catch them, you will recover all. Glory to God. So say, Father, I receive your word. Every word spoken this season, I receive it. The word of recovery is mine. In the name of Jesus, Kena mando shata, Ibra dosa namande gila dosha, Nende gezezeze tatakaha, Ikalado shobita ketalabata, Nembre duzo brega dalano shataha, Entagane nende dia losha. Oh, I receive your word, Father. Ena non satake, Ebedushaha. The word has the power in itself to bring its what it has said to pass. Kenando shotoka desetika, Ena non I receive your word, oh God, the word of recovery in my health, in my finances, in my family. I receive your word. Konande shatala bahaya. Ibrado sobrate nende disho. Nente gazoza talakataha. Epradu shanamande diodosoto. Rekandele dedede. Yekanano soto. Ekadisha. Go ahead and declare that this word is profiting me. Enandosha. I am profiting by this word. I'm getting results by this word. I'm getting results in my health. I'm getting results in my family. I'm getting results in my family, in my finances. By this word, I'm getting results in career. Glory to God. I'm getting results in ministry. Kandosha. By the word of God. Nakushe takalataha. Enando suse bredisha. Nepedaka dienokotusokotola. E galandoshe. Mande gida do sotolakaha. Iprano sobrande geledesha. Matose kala diana shitetehe. E pranda ladosha. Mate geredosho tona mandaha. Ipranoso. The word is profiting me on every side. The word is profiting me. Kendo shatala e plenum sople kedika sata en anonsha. I'm mixing that word with faith in the name of Jesus. I'm getting the right instruction afterwards. Makote satala mana kasoto bredana shira nonsotolaha ende neke de dia nonoko sukoto ekran nenene. The Bible says that it's the engrafted word that makes the difference. The word that sticks to you. The word that stays in you. The word that glues to your spirit. Kande shatana maha. When the word of recovery glues to your spirit, glues to your heart, it begins to profit, it begins to bring the result, it begins to bring the desired outcome. It's not just the word in the head, but a word in the spirit. Kando shatala, ebrate negerero sotuha, ikrando shatala bahaya. Oh Father, I receive your word. My heart is open. I do not doubt your word. What that word has come to do in my life this season, it will do what it has come to accomplish in my life this season. It will accomplish. It will accomplish great things in finances. It will accomplish great things in career. It will accomplish great things in ministry. It will accomplish great things in my family. All around me, kando shetela bahaya. There will be recovery according to the word of God spoken. Kandisha tala mahate e prando shonate gedia dodoso rapadele gedede ikate de dia kutoso tola. I receive your word, Lord. Glory to God. One thing I like to do when God's word comes, and that's how I teach my local assembly, one thing I like to do is when God's word comes, you own the word. The word comes first as an instruction, but when that word comes, it's God's own word. It's not your word, but it's your, you have your part to play. There is something you need to do. So when the word of God came to David and said, go pursue after them, you will overtake them, and then you will recover them. I discovered that there are certain things that David did. Oh, there's certain things he did. He had the resources, and then he had the strategy, and then he had the help. Glory to God. David had the resources, then he had the strategy, and then he had the help. All right. So sometimes when God's word comes like that, we need to know what are the resources that will help me to deliver.
delivered on this word. I want us to pray this morning and say, God, every resource required. The Bible says David went with 600 men, but at the end of the day, he only delivered with 400. So the strategy, the resources are there. But then when you are led by the Spirit of God, you know how to deploy them. Go ahead and pray that in this season, I'm deploying the right resources to achieve my victory. In this season, I'm deploying the right resources to get to recover all, everything. I'm deploying the right resources in finances. I'm deploying the right resources where my health is concerned. I'm deploying the right resources where career is concerned. I'm deploying the right resources where ministry is concerned. I'm deploying the right resources where family is concerned. I will not run blindly. The word has gone forth that is a season to recover all. Oh, I declare, can do shatanabahaya. Every resource that you need this season for your word to profit, for your word to come to pass. May you identify them and deploy them accurately in the name of Jesus. Kushataka namaha. Ebraduso nambre de dia. Iplan de yegedoso. Make de dia. I'm deploying the right resources. Koshatande bele dikataha. O brenana shoto namahaya. One thing David did that I love so much is that though he went with 600 men, but then when 200 came and said they were tired, he wasn't bothered about the number. He knew that the word of God is what will deliver. It's not even the vastness of the resources. Come on, is someone hearing me? It's not the vastness of the resources, but the word driving that resource. Glory to God. Declare again that in this season, I make profit with the resource available to me. I recover all with the resource available to me. Maybe you think that you need so much and so much to recover all, but God is saying with that resource that you have, you can recover all, because it's my word that is going to produce the result. It's my word that is going to give you the victory. Oh, Shatena Bahata. No matter how little the resource is, oh, Shandele Kitakaha. No matter how little the resource is, Rakondo Shusetela Baha. Declare that I'm recovering all this season. Whatever resource I engineer and move with, I'm recovering all. Kenda Bashuta Labahaya. Menon Jetele Kete. Ibra de Rege di Sataha. Makole Bate Gedika. Isandolosha. Matenene. No matter what resource that I deploy this season, I'm recovering all. E shande neke di sotola kata. E brenu shonde bele de kesete. Rapane lege teke teke te. Rato sodoke de la baha. Imanon shonde brana seprito. Zubre nege de. I kalanosha. Nende la ke di so. Rapa de lelele. Itaso sotola kata ha. E pedu shanata. Onda balabahaya. The other thing I discovered is that David had help. God has strategically placed help for him along the way, and he was smart enough to identify that this is the help of God. So when he saw that Egyptian, he called him and said, look, let me know what's going on. Let me know what's happening here. And then he told him this is what is happening. And then David did another thing, which I call the strategy. He strategized. He didn't just run like that. The Bible says he encamped around them, planned his ambush, and went after them. Glory to God. So you're going to pray this morning that, Lord, apart from having the right resources, I receive the right help and I apply the right strategy. Can do shatala bahaya. Hey, in my journey to recover all, hey ya katusa, bentala gado doduso tola baha, hey brenon dodusa, in my journey to recover all, the right help is coming to me in the name of Jesus. Hey nanuso tona mahaya. On my journey, I identify the right help. Can do shatala maha, hey plendo subrena kete, retuso danahate, hey can. Every help that God has placed in my way, every help that God has placed on my journey, can do satire. I identify them by the Spirit of God. Help in men, help in material resources, help in financial resources. Maha, helping ideas, Ratu Shenande Gedese, Ratu Sebaha, according to the word of God, that I will recover all Nakuya Baha, Endeyananananaha, Enda Galotosota, Ribede Shalamande, Neondro Sasikete Labahaya, Ekate Dehia. I receive the right help, I identify the right help, I take advantage of the right help in the name of Jesus. Ekandiyonosa, who would have thought that someone who was dying was the one that would help David in his journey to recover all? Because when the word has gone forth, the word has gone forth already and is preparing the way, setting things along the way. Oh, Makendedisha, may God give you the wisdom and intelligence to identify the help that is on your way. As you go about your journey of recovery, I declare in the name of Jesus that the wisdom of God rests on you, the intelligence of God rests on you. You will identify the right help that God has placed on your way in the name of Jesus. And David applied the right strategy. When he received the help, he applied the right strategy with the resources given to him, however limited, but he's riding on the word of God. With the help given, however limited, but he's riding on the word of God. So it's neither the resource nor the help or the strategy, but God's word leading him all the way. So you will declare this morning that, God, I apply the right strategy. Can do setalabahaya. I get knowledge and I apply the right strategy. Can do shatalabaha to deliver to me this season recovery in every aspect of my life. I apply the right strategy. Can do setara e gradu shana matakaha isabaladosha mandele gedebo sotorabahaya. I apply the right strategy in business. I apply the right strategy in investments. I apply the right strategy. Ratu shandalamata ebreno sondebebe shataha. As I go about my journey to recover all, Raku Shandeledoso Sobahaya, Enende Dia Gusotola Kata, Enanaha, I will not walk blindly, Ratu Shandeledosa, Epadu Sanata, Engele Degeye Dege de Kusoto, Ripate Gezika Tushe, Brenate Zulebata, Eblande Yanananaha, Ekondo Jutaha. The instruction comes from God, the resources, it's in me, the help, I will identify, the strategy, I will apply. Matuse bahata enekita. When you receive God's word and you own the word, and the word becomes life in you, it will lead you, it will make you of quick understanding, and you'll be able to identify, these are the resources I need. I don't need 600 men. If 200 say they are not going, I will not be weary or discouraged. I will go with 400 because I'm driving with the word, I'm running with the word. And then when I get there, I will be able to identify, this is the help that I need. This is this person that will lead me to the next level, lead me to the next place of recovery that God wants for me. Can do shatal. And when I identify this help, I'm strengthened by God with wisdom and intellect and understanding to apply the right strategy. Ratu sapate nembre de yege de ikalado sotola bahata makandele boshata ebradosa. Declare in the name of Jesus, in this season the right strategy has been applied, in this season the right resources are being deployed, in this season I'm receiving the right help to my recovery in the name of Jesus. Kayande getika ipladosha. Nothing is stopping me. The word of God has gone forth that I recover all this season. So I play my part. I deploy the right resources. I access the right help. And I deploy the right strategy. Oh, go ahead and shout out, recovery is mine. Recovery is mine in health, recovery is mine. I will recover all in finances, recovery is mine. I will recover all in my career, recovery is mine. I will recover all at the word of God. At the word of God, I will recover all. Oh, shatena mande gebahasa. Oh, berata shisata labahaya. Oh, glory, glory, glory. I will recover all. I will recover all. Glory to God. Can shoot a lama hande. Nembro sabrekete lebahata. Oh, mate kisa. Oh, brena shatala bahaya. If you have your communion element with you, I'd just like us to break bread very quickly. Thank you, precious Father. Oh, blessed be your name. Oh, shenanderia. Oh, take the bread. And declare, this bread was broken for me. His body was broken for me. So nothing is missing, lacking, or broken in my life. In the name of Jesus, recovery is for me in my health, finances, all area of my life. In the name of Jesus. Oh, the blood of Jesus was shed for you and I. Oh, in this season of recovery, as we partake of this communion, Father, nothing is missing. Nothing is broken. Nothing is lacking. In the name of Jesus, we come into a place of abundance. Oh, we deploy the right resources, the right strategy, and the right help on our journey to recovery. In the name of Jesus. Glory to God. Oh, come and bless him. Bless him. Thank you. Thank you, Father. Oh, we give you praise. We give you glory, God. Thank you, precious Father. Oh, blessed be your holy name. Recovery is ours. Oh, Sheta Namahate. Nembu Shadele Behita. Kobredi Shanamahaya. Thank you, Father. We give you praise and all the glory. Thank you, precious Jesus. Remember, people of God, we start continuous tomorrow, same time, 7 a.m. Remember, God will give you the right resource. He'll give you the right help. And you'll deploy the right strategy, and then you will recover all. Glory to God. Glory to God. Thank you all for joining this morning, or whatever time, whatever city or nation you are. God bless you. Have a wonderful, wonderful day. And be sure to invite someone to join the prayer tomorrow, same time, 7 a.m. West African time. God bless you. Have a great, great time. Thank you, Jesus.